is the only player ever to accumulate at least 500 hits for four different teams. He was the first Expo to have his number retired in 1993. But perhaps Staub's most impactful contribution came in the form of his charitable efforts. Most notably, Staub has helped raise over $100 million for the families of New York police and firefighters killed in the line of duty.
Well, outside of baseball and that great career he had, I think Rusty's an icon to the members of the fire department, the police department, their families. The person he was, the caring spirit that he had, this foundation will continue even after his untimely death.
The goal that we have had all of our lives in this organization is to be able to raise enough money to be able to take care of these families, not for 1 year or 2 years or the immediacy of a line of duty death, but to be able to make sure that they have the comfort that they have not only some financial support, but moral support, that someone's going to be there for them for a long, long time.
All around town with Rusty over the past 2 months, we've been interviewed on television and radio and whatnot, and he always seems to suggest to the interviewer that he's just a figurehead. Well, believe me, I've watched him in action. Right next to me in my conference room, working the phones, working the network, doing nothing but trying to raise money for the widows.
I want to thank Rusty because he's been doing this for 15 years. A lot of people start things and they don't finish them. He starts them and he gets more intense. And his demonstration of love and commitment to the families of our police officers and firefighters in time of need, it means something even beyond the money.
The best deserve the best. And our police officers and firefighters certainly have that in all of you. They have it in Rusty Staub, who has guided and nurtured the destiny of this organization from its inception.
I did have an uncle who was a police officer, a motorcycle officer, who was killed in the line of duty. I remember what happened to his family. You know, it was a disaster. You can imagine what the benefits were back in the late 40s, early 50s. One day in 1984, I'm sitting in my restaurant and I'm reading an article in the paper. This police officer had been killed in the line of duty. It wasn't a big headline. The wife and three kids, the oldest was five. Finally decided, I guess, you know, it's time to stop feeling sorry about this and put the paper down. We sat down and I had worked out some arrangements where we could do the first picnic out at Chase Stadium. Some of the people down on Wall Street came to the picnic, they liked it. They asked me to come to a luncheon and they said they wanted to do a dinner. If people are brave enough and give up their lives protecting us in some way, we ought to do something to take care of their wives and children.
It was November 2001. People in the precinct decided to raise money for the line of duty people that died in 9/11. And Rusty came to the precinct. I was pretty amazed that he came to the 2-5 and spoke to roll call. And after roll call, he hung out and spoke to all the cops. And just an incredible human being. Every time that I saw Rusty after that, always remembered who I was and always gave me a big hug. And I'm an Irish guy. We're not big huggers, but I appreciated that. Rusty was there for the families, and I know they greatly appreciate all the work that he did over all those many years.
The Benefit Fund was founded by former Mets player Rusty Staub in 1985. The group has raised nearly $130 million.
If we don't have an obligation to these families who have had this ultimate sacrifice to have to live with all their lives, what kind of a community are we? We've been able to do this for as long as we have, and we're trying to make sure that it's going to be here a long time after I'm gone.